Hello.
So we're going back to Star Dragon Family. Because after a while I realized that, well, Star Dragon Family was just one of my favorites. It was very, Star Dragon Family is very, very calming. And it has a sense of just calmness. We're going to play as a Quartz Dragon, watching Star Dragons make madness. A full-grown Star Dragon, as seen over there, is a lot larger than the full-grown Star Water Dragon. Oh, my lord, it's looking at me. Quartz Dragon Fire is more fire fiery. And then if you watch the Star Dragon's Fire, then we can compare it. Let's go over where they're going. See? Theirs is a lot more yellow. Oh, wait a minute. There are two versions. Oh god, this is huge. How about we put it right here? And then make it a bit bigger. Here. Bigger. Here. Bigger. Here. For sure that's all we need. Like what most people might think, we definitely can't just jump onto it. Oh, Alright, there's three of them. There we go. Now we play. Run away from the dragons, who are desperately trying to get rid of us here. And that's not going to be an easy climb either. Dang, I forgot the scale of these things. They're so small. Right here. And I do believe we also have to that one on the floor as well. And drag that one out of the ground. Small steps. That's all we need. Jump, 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 come on. That was the end of playing as a quartz dragon alongside starry dragons. Bye.